Friends, today I have something different for you all. We all assume too much. Let it be anywhere, anytime, but we don't stop assuming or giving our assumptions to others. So this talk is between Aslam and his family doctor, Dr. Anand. So here it is. Dr. Anand was a profound doctor. He got a call from Mr. Aslam, who said, "Dr. Sir, my wife is really, really ill. And she got a big stomach ache, and she can't sit, she can't sleep. She is in big pain. Can I come and visit you?" The doctor said, "Yeah, always." Like all other patients, he gone through the internet, done his research, and started giving his assumptions to doctor. Isko ye ho sakta hai, isko wo ho sakta hai, and all. Doctor said, "Don't worry, let me handle it." And he checked it out and said, "She has an infected appendix. So I have to do a surgery and she will be fine." The surgery was done. She was fine and Aslam was a happy man. One year later, he calls back doctor and said, "Sir, my wife got a stomach ache. You do appendix operation, she will be fine." Doctor said, "I am a doctor, let me diagnose. I have to, so please bring her to the clinic. We will fix it." "Nay, nay, you fix up the operation date, she will just need an appendix removed," said Aslam. Now doctor is losing patient. He says, "Let me do diagnose, bring her to the clinic." He is still insisting and finally the doctor lost and said, "I am the doctor. Let me tell you that every human being has only one appendix and I have already taken out the appendix. So please don't tell me how to do my job." Aslam waited patiently for the doctor to finish with his assumptions. And then he shot back very neatly that, "Sir, I agree with you. Every human being can have one appendix, but a man can have two wives, right?" So friends, don't assume. Never, ever, ever. Thank you friends for watching my video. If you like, don't forget to subscribe and like. Thank you.